Opportunity in the midst of mayhem.
And let's not forget about Ruby Riott, who's as gifted as they come in the ring, but also comes with an added chaos factor.
Well, some superstars just want to see the world burn. Ruby Riott subscribes to that methodology.
Into the common elbow tie-up, only one competitor comes out ahead here. Ruby Riott going for it. Back into the ring.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Ruby Riott turns it around. Ah, drop toe hold.
Face first.
Uh-oh. What a hurricanrana.
Liv Morgan gaining the upper hand.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Nice monkey flip.
Not looking. Uh-oh. Words are being exchanged here.
Can't this wait till after the match? Ruby Riott is anti-
Look at this. She's going to get it. Crucifix. Pinning combination.
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Oh, clothesline. The straight jacket.
Ruby Riott just too quick.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
Ooh, that kick. You know, we can stay here, guys. Back suplex.
Liv Morgan just barely got out of the way.
It's Ruby Riott with the reversal.
Stomping. Ouch.
Ah, the old neck crank.
You'll feel that tomorrow morning.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the action from this week, just go to WWE's Facebook page, YouTube channel, Twitter, and more to get all caught up.
Oh, flying forearm, that'll turn your lights out.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
What a hurricanrana.
Head scissor.
You know, I'll tell you, she's one of the most talented women superstars I've ever seen here in WWE. Now changing gears as Ruby Riott hit incoming.
Liv Morgan just barely got out of the way.
Ruby Riott saw that one coming and made her pay.
With authority, this match is wearing her down.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Scoop slam!
Hooked him up. High angle belly to back suplex.
Merciless assault from Riott.
Yeah, something lit a fire under her, and she is going strong. Not the first time we've seen her do this.
Diving senton bomb!
That was amazing.
That's gotta be it.
Two count and a kick out.
Not yet.
Liv Morgan just barely got out of the way.
Right to the back of the net.
Now it's Ruby.
Will this be enough?
One, two.
And there's the kick out.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
Incredible action in this match so far. And it's Ruby Riott with the reversal. Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Stunner! Stunner!
Oh, it didn't go as planned.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the...
Into the pin attempt. And Ruby Riott manages to beat the count out.
Just barely.
Got a little something brewing here.
She's making a match of it.
Coming up clutch, guys.
Great decision by Liv Morgan to capitalize.
And it's Ruby Riott with the reversal.
Jeez. Super kick!
Here's Ruby Riott.
Look! Here we go! And a combination!
Two,
three, no!
How did he do that?
Shining Wizard!
That's right, Corey. That was a Shining Wizard.
Liv Morgan just barely got out of the way.
coming next. Face first.
Close the book on this one.
How is Ruby Riott going to remain alive?
Back now inside the ring.
That's the arm.
And just like that, it's all over. One of the greatest strikers in the game right now.
Will it be? Ruby Riott did it!
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Who could forget this? She's taking care of business.
Here is your winner, Ruby Riott.
That's an impressive win right there.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing women have anything to be ashamed of.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.